the glitter sheet. Suppose I click black. So take a compass and make a circle like this. Now cut out this circle with the help of scissors. So after cutting, the circle will look like this. Now take any of the bottle cap and paste it on the circle like this. Now paste the bobby pin at the back side with the help of glue. So as you see, I paste the bobby pin at the back. Now decorate this with the help of these small toys. You can take the help of glue gun. So this is ready. You can make more caps like this, and like this. You can also decorate it with the help of ribbon, as I use in this. So this end of this video. Hope you like it. Bye bye.